All full up. Can't carry any more. I don't understand. It's almost like a creel. Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Miss Ortiz, thank you for...
Haven't seen you around here before.
I just got in, but I won't be staying long.
Don't let how it looks fool you. This is a good place. Difficult, but good.
Your garden seems to have survived the storm.
Luck and hard work. A lot of people pitched in to grow it, so they all came to protect it too.
This is a dedication to Supe, god of death and ruler. All full up. Can't carry any more. Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something.
I can hear them calling from under the earth. The voices. The old gods.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Trying to look. Yishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it?
Lara,
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. The temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
Glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
And this is Dock Station. Operation Lone Wolf underway. Drones have been launched. They're 5 miles downriver. Signal is strong. I'll let you know if they find anything. Out.
Sounds like it's over.
still out there? This isn't right. Gonna have to check this out. Eyes open.
Ridiculous! I'm too much for you, is that it? Ridiculous!
when the Lord gave his covenant to Noah.
Laura, you okay?
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Laura. Don't do anything crazy.
The younger Croft is more active and less cerebral than her father was. Although intelligent, she is less focused on the meaning and history of the artifacts she seeks and more prone to risk-taking. With no children or family of her own, she is free to pursue her targets, almost to the point of obsession. Although this can make her appear impulsive or unpredictable at times, we believe her drive and the balance of her personality will make her easier to influence, with the promise of greater challenge and more likely to deliver results. Any information she might have that Richard Croft withheld from Trinity would simply be a bonus. We recommend her as a strong target for recruiting. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Any idea why we're sealing everything up?
Because Commander Worf said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why? That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
After action report. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Borvenir, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
You shouldn't assume the worst. It might be okay. Not the time to fucking wander off. Gotta investigate.
Kill anything that moves!
Enemy's not paralyzed!
Move it!
Shit!
Target acquired!
Giving up! Well...
locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things since that storm hit.
This is driving me nuts.
Those were good men. They are good men.
Wall collapse. They went down too deep. All kinds of reason for losing contact.
This is bullshit. Someone's lying to us, and we might have lost some people already because of it.
Calm down. If there was something we needed to know...
Loose diamond formation.
All right, with you, team leader.
Need to search there.
Take point, guns up.
Keep your voices down. You need to search there.
Could have been this way. Might be there.
Executing sweep.
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city.